I guess life is, you know, full of choices. And what choice do you mean? Choose which one you want, what's realistic.
I've been thinking a lot about love lately. Probably why I called
Doris Wolfe.
Only diamonds under my sleeve, give me the number. But make sure you hide before you leave.
I know you like me. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it. It's easy to see. And in the back of your mind, I know you should be on with me.
He's a good man, right?
Good and decent, man. That's the last thing I care about.
Maybe he's not the one.
You're very sexy.
I find you very attractive.
I'm not happy with you, Frank.
I did try. I told myself that I should wait.
Life's too short to not be happy. Don't you want to be happy?
No, I didn't say that.
I'm getting another drink.
You stop spreading lies about me. You can step away from
her. You gotta wake up, detective.
Your sweet little girl.
She has the hots for me.
Are you kidding me?
Look, Frank, I am really sorry, okay?
That's very big news, actually. Blake, where do I fit in with
Doris?
I don't mean to sound mean, but
when you have a love like that, you just want to hold on to it as long as you can.
Blake, what am I going to do?
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Oh. Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Like me.
Don't you? Don't you, baby? Don't you?
And? Look, you know what? Maybe it's just perfect that you found him. Really not trying to make your life miserable here, okay? But I gotta tell you, what you really want, deep down.
It was quite obvious from the very beginning that we had a connection.
I love you. And you love me.
I want to be your girlfriend.
We're in it for the long haul.
That's what happens when you really love someone.
You know what? Why don't you just move into my house?
I'd like that very much.